Hello.
Hi.
There was a big update to Black Desert recently. So, Aquamatey has a fancy suit. I'm a Valkyrie. We have guns. We're gonna do things. So, in the update, one of the things they did, I'm gonna decode the drum so I can look at the map. They added two new regions, like way south, south of Media. They added like this big place here where there's absolutely nothing but one dungeon. So we won't be going there because it isn't too interesting, although it's kind of neat. But far north here, there's a bunch of pirate islands, and we're gonna go meet the pirates. And we're probably too low level for them, and we might die. But it'll be awesome. We might also fight whales along the way.
My friends, the whales.
But yeah, they also added a blader recently. I haven't actually showed off that yet at all. But I played a lot as the Valkyrie, and she's pretty fun to play as. Yeah. She's got skills. Like this one. It's fun. Okay, boat. boat. Let's go with not frigate. One of these days, I'll get an actual frigate, but not today.
What? You don't have a frigate?
No, I don't. It's sad. Okay, this looks really weird. Are you in the right boat, Skkyzelda?
I don't think so.
I don't. Okay. Well, there's boats that kind of are melting together.
I don't think. Yeah, I got stuck. Oh God, where am
okay.
I?
Okay. Oh, all right. Am I in the right boat? Okay.
No.
Am I in the right boat?
Where the hell?
Oh, I see the boat now. Okay. Okay.
I'm stuck. Where the?
This is a great stop.
Okay. How do I get out?
I think I'm on the boat now.
No, you're not on the boat.
Yes, I am.
I'm all alone.
No, I'm not. Oh.
I mean, if you don't see me, then you're not on the right boat.
Hello.
How do I unstuck?
I don't see you, Sectus.
This is horrible.
I can't even zoom out. I can't see anything but giant close-up of
hello,
the wood.
Adam.
Okay.
Check this.
We're streaming and recording Black Desert stuffs.
If I click on escape, will that count as a death?
No, like the unstuck, it won't count as a death. It'll just teleport you nearby.
Jesus Christ.
It's okay if I'm sitting on the front here?
Yeah, that should be fine.
Okay.
Okay, I'm here.
Okay. Okay, shall I actually move now?
Do you have a boat?
I'm on a boat.
I don't see the boat.
What is going on?
You're just sitting on the bottom of the water right now.
Okay, I'm gonna jump off. I'm gonna jump back into my boat. Do you now see the boat?
Nope. I'll run away and come back.
Okay. I think this is the first time we've had weird issues like this with boats.
I could just log out and log back in.
No, that shouldn't be necessary. I think what you're doing now should fix it. Like maybe it's the same bug we get with horses now and then.
Yeah, I see the boat now.
Okay, good. Okay. So now we'll go to the Pirate Islands. And if we're lucky, we'll fight a couple of whales along the way. That's also a thing they've added recently to the game. So here we go. I think we found a whale! I think we found a whale!
Oh, whoops.
Okay, I'll get close, and then it's rifle time. We're gonna gun it down.
Oh, that's what the rifle's for?
Mm-hmm. I guess I should have mentioned that earlier. Okay. Oh yeah. We're gonna get you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
It's got health. I see its health bar.
Fire!
Fuck you!
There it is.
I should be closer.
Yeah.
A bit fiddly. Changing between gun and rowing. Maybe I should just let you guys fire while I just row.
I think that's a good idea.
Okay! Getting closer! Oh yeah, it even has a funny icon on the minimap when you look there.
I shot it.
Whoa. It teleported? What?
Where'd it go?
What?
Where'd it go?
Oh! To the right!
Oh, there it is. There it is.
Starboard! Whatever side that is.
Oh, yeah, I see its health.
It's half done now.
I'm trying to rotate. I'm doing a bad job.
Sectus is a bad driver.
Shut up! Your face!
Getting away!
I'm going to it! I'm going to it!
And I have to adjust my aim.
Okay. Okay. Hurry up! Hurry up! Kill it! Kill it!
Oh.
By the way, you can crouch down by pressing space. I think that might make you more accurate. I have no idea. Okay, now we're close.
Doing
now
good.
We're close.
Doing good. Oh, you wrecked! Oh god! You wrecked into
you wrecked
it.
The boat.
Ram the whale!
It's almost done. Turn right.
I'm trying! Oh.
It died!
It died!
Oh.
Okay. Okay, okay. So only one of us can, like, loot it. So, since I'm recording, I'll be rude and take the first one.
Okay.
I'll sink your boat.
No!
Oh, I can punch!
Let's see, I think I use this.
And
I go this.
Oh, my fist versus your rifle. I hope this battle is going on in the background, Sectus.
It is.
Am I damaging Sectus's boat? I hope not.
By the way, you guys don't have infinite ammo with the rifle. You
oh.
Do that quite a bit. Ooh.
Oh,
I got,
okay.
I got stuff here. I got stuff. Like meat stuff, something stuff, and a gem. Hmm. That's not terrible. And I think I raised my... Hunter rank by 3. Whoops! I was supposed to hit land in the boat.
I can't sit down now.
Because we're in a battle. I've still got the battle music going, by the way.
Yeah, I do too.
Yeah.
Okay, so we killed the whale. That was pretty good. So let's move on.
Oh!
Oh no! Oh no! Skkyzelda!
I was trying to sit in the boat.
Am I close now? Okay. Okay. So now let's move on to the pirate islands.
Okay.
I think I found pirates! Pirates!
Oh.
Are they gonna kill our boat?
Okay, so we can... We will try to barely fight them, and if it's going horrible, we'll just run back to our boat.
I'm gonna punch them.
I don't think this is even one of the new islands. Wait, are you really gonna punch them? That's a really bad idea.
Yes.
Oh god, okay, well they're up here. They're up here.
Up here?
Yeah.
Oh, they're actually on the island. Oh, I see.
He didn't react to that? They're acting, okay. Watch out! I don't have my shield, whoops!
I'm gonna break their stuff. Oh, that's a... Is that... Oh, that's your... Beast.
Yeah.
This tree is really in the way.
How are you doing, Sectus?
There's a guy here, he's starting to kill me. And I'm going to kill him. I have no idea if we're dealing damage.
Oh, there's a pirate.
Another one. Are we dealing damage? We might just be two levels for this.
I have no idea.
There's a lot of them now. There's at least three here. This is scary.
Oh yeah, we destroyed some of their stuff. I'm gonna
yeah.
Some of their stuff. Whoa!
Yeah, I don't think I'm dealing damage to them. It's kind of weird because they're not dealing that much damage to me. Oh, wait. You guys took damage. Okay, shall we just run back to the boat? We can run back to the boat.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. Let's run back to the boat.
We can't kill them?
I am not. I don't think... I think we're too low level for this. Which is really surprised me. I kinda expect everything on this island to be designed for like level 50 characters. And we're not really level 50.
Where's the boat?
South really, end of the 30. Island?
Whee!
Okay. Okay, no scary pirates. We're all okay again. Okay. Land ho! Land ho! Man overboard! Wait!
I'm back on.
Oh,
what? How did you do that? You were overboard!
Oh.
Because I'm amazing! I'm Aquamatey, I can swim really fast.
Lies.
You can't leave me.
Okay, so this island is freaking huge. So I'm hoping this is the island with the pirate dungeon.
Whoa.
So I'm just gonna quickly check the map in a second, if I can get up here. It's looking kind of weird.
Okay.
There we go. Okay. So, we're here. And we started here. So yeah, we've gone quite a way. And this is the island which used to be the ranger starting island, and we're over here. Okay. Let's find that dungeon.
There's palm trees here. Okay, so what? Do we look for a big cave?
I guess. So this is definitely one of the new islands. I can remember, like, we had one boat trip, like, many months ago where we went to this island, and that counted as out of bounds. So we're much further north than that island.
You can't interact with any of these things. Like, I can't gather.
I can gather from something here. Like, I think it was a random plant or something. Oh, well, I can't find it again. Never mind. Yeah. There's some plants here and there I can gather from.
Really pretty.
Yeah.
This is reminding me of one new area they added south of Media, which is just one huge empty space with no enemies. It's just terrain. But there's a dungeon there somewhere. So maybe this is just the same thing.
I'm rubber banding a bit. Like a lot. Oh, I found a planet I could interact with.
I at least want to try to get knowledge about the island so it's not so foggy on the map.
Oh, it's just a bush.
Maybe it's a hidden dungeon. On a hidden island.
This is a pretty big island.
Yeah, it's really big. I've only walked halfway across it so far. Ooh, if the hidden cave is over there, that would be pretty cool, but then I'll need my boat.
Are you looking behind waterfalls again?
No.
That's a yes.
There's no waterfall, but there's like a place you can, like a cave-ish place you can row to. But I mean, I have no idea if it leads to anything meaningful. I found something!
Oh!
A sign of life! Where did the question mark go again? I saw a question mark for a second! God damn it! Oh, yeah,
you're seeing things.
The sea, it's driving me mad! I see it again! I see an imaginary person on this island with a stick!
I see that kind of stuff all the time. People with sticks.
Okay, so you guys should come to me so you can talk with this dude. I think you have to get closer to her to also get knowledge for this island. So this island is only connected... It's connected to two islands. That one and that one. So I guess we should also investigate the island south of here. I have determined this island doesn't have a dungeon, but it has a fancy tunnel cave thing. So we're going to go there for a give it. And I think it's here, right? Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Looks.
I'm going to turn off UI for this.
Oh my gosh, this is so pretty.
Here we are.
Whee!
Ooh. Ooh. Oh.
I swam all the way through this.
And you survived?
Yeah, there's little places I could walk for a couple seconds.
You didn't have to use any potions?
I used a couple.
It would have been so cool if they hit a cave. That would be so cool. Like with treasure and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess it's neat at all they have this. Wait. Is that a cave?
I walked up there.
You did?
But
it's a dead end, I think.
Oh.
Okay, let's get off. Bye. No more boat.
I wanna go up there anyway, even if there's nothing there. It looks like a neat place.
It's just a dead end.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see. My camera is stuck in the Oh no.
Oh yeah, I wanna do that animation too.
Okay. I'll just snap it back here.
Okay, nap time. Skkyzelda, you nap too.
Oh no, I'm watching you nap.
Okay.
Okay, I want to nap too. Hold on.
Okay, you don't have access to this emote though. You have to be level 35 in order to nap.
Fuck you.
Okay, let's continue.
Do we have to?
Yeah, I think we should. I think we should. I'm sorry.
How about you guys go find the pirate island and I'll just take a nap and you can come get me when you find it.
That sounds like a horrible idea.
Oops. I'm still making the dot dot dot.
Dot dot dot?
Like, as if I was typing. Whoops. There we go. Mm-hmm. Hey, Bobop, how are you doing? Bobo PSX. Sorry, that's probably how you say your name.
Okay.
This is beautiful, yeah.
So our next target is this island, east of here. Maybe that has a dungeon. Maybe. I guess it's also a possibility that I'm just super bad at Korean and this like dungeon isn't even supposed to be available yet. I don't know. Who knows? Land ho!
Yay! More palm trees.
I like the design of this island.
I like the pink flowers on this island.
Ooh, pink flowers. Hope we can collect the pink flowers.
I don't think so.
Oh. Dungeon, dungeon, dungeon. Where art thou? Did I just explore? Yeah, I just explored. Oh. I got knowledge.
Discovered a new region.
Oh, yeah.
Hmm.
Very nice.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, this is cool back here. Like.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a really cool view.
Oh, I see.
It's like a peninsula, right?
Probably. I'm not good with words.
Whoa. Screen. Ah, how do I get rid of the blurries in the background?
Hold control and down on the directional keys.
Aha.
That'll completely disable the depth of field effect. I usually take screenshots like that. I don't like the blur.
Me too.
Well, that's really pretty over there too.
Oh, people!
People!
A node manager. We've gone pretty far. So are we going northwest after this?
Are we? I'm not even sure where to go. Well, there's an island. Oh god, okay. So we're definitely very close to the border of the map because I can't even scroll further north here. But yeah, but there's an island directly northeast of here, and we could try going there, but I'm worried that'll be out of bounds or something.
This looks really cool.
Yeah, these are cool looking islands. I am puzzled though why there's so little stuff on them. It kind of reminded me of the islands above the normal regions, just when the open beta started, because they were also pretty, there was pretty much nothing there, but they probably just added more stuff later. So I don't know what they're planning with this. But yeah, there's a lot of pretty environments here. Okay, I think I have discovered how far we can go.
We're not moving anymore?
We have hit an... Oh no! Oh no!
His head does.
Oh no!
I'm laying on top of the water.
How do I use Tears of Elf on... I can checkmark it, but
I guess one of the options, you checkmark it, then press one of the options. I'm not sure. I haven't used one myself ever. This is not according to plan. God damn it! Were you guys losing health, or did it just happen instantly?
I think it just happened instantly.
Okay, so yeah, I guess as a fair warning to people exploring in this update of the game, don't go that far north.
Oh. I blame Sectus.
I'm sorry.
Yay! This was an adventure.
Okay, let me know when you guys have respawned and where you respawn.
Oh, did Aquamatey die too?
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm the only one who survived.
Oh.
That happened
Manly
last time too.
Sector.
Yeah.
I don't think I understood how to use the potion to auto revive.
Are you back?
I had a check mark.
Are you back in Villa Town? Oh.
We both are. Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. So yeah. Okay. I think that is officially the end of this adventure then. I'll just very slowly row my way back.
Oh.
Yeah, so that was Pirate Island. A little bit of a letdown because I just don't think what island I'm supposed to go to. And I guess the new area is actually probably just technically really big. It's probably a bunch of islands here that I can get to. I'm just not sure which ones have interesting stuff. There's supposed to be a dungeon. I read there's a dungeon. I hope there's a dungeon. There should be a big dungeon. But yeah, that was Boat Adventure. So, bye.
Bye.